This Lent, we invite you to come to God in prayer again and again, weaving your prayers in with the prayers of our larger community. Woven together, our prayers will form the shape of an ampersand, an ancient symbol that, used in our prayer wall, represents God's holy and. For when we feel helpless and hopeless, God's holy and encourages us to lift our weary eyes to search for more. This Lent, let us practice the power of and. And within this ampersand, may our prayers be held together and transformed into beauty.